briefing some of the inmates, is the overall leader of the circumcision camp. Protected by Kankurang, who have power to ward off evil spirits, the circumcised boys are led to a sacred washing place. Traditionally, washing would take place in a lake, but because of drought, water has to be fetched from deep wells. This is a propitious occasion for Kankurang to ward off all kinds of evil spirits. Infertile women from the village are brought for treatment. Boys are led to the banter bar where each will dance in the presence of everybody. Thank you. Amadou Kanute, the head of the Kanute family, an extended family of Jalis, Mandinka professional musicians by heredity. This family includes three excellent instrumentalists and 11 wives, each of whom is a fine singer in her own right. The 21-stringed Mandinka Kora. Amadou Kanute.
Kabirin da mama kawo bata mandin kana. Kana ta masan san falai ko raka. Aman jiya mok. Ha. Anala dundun wulle na ta anala ta mu. Kana ne ta bulu. Abota ne ta bulu. Ajita ta masan san. Aban. Jaloli ya ta tarle. Bara man jali kilintara. Jan kon. Jan. Aman. Memmen wo fa fa Amadou ko fan yala. Ni na Amadou ban sa anyo ja ni nka fa ko Amadou nyol mama ko be na to mena jali jon taraje ya sa fa hani ba jigi ba jali wo jali mo sa ba jam ini la dundu na to mena tato ko la moli kara wuli le kala ko kara fo nga moy dol jali dol le na ta tamasan san fa lay ko raya ha wotu mo fa si la ta ba ke pour Moussa la ko kam
Moussa bande
hani Moussa mol
ah Moussa mol
Moussa la ko wi alam biti wo nyom mo ku merindo alu to Musa atuba boli mamuta ala man shabe masilande yo ni njulo tato mara yala mo fenade fo ya koros ha yo bita ku okete ten jamme singa te fa ma wo fa wo tuma welbe neta bol
to moy nyol mama
yo
na fanda ke
yo fa lay yo fa jikba wo le taraje abalanta ma fa akaye ko jalo kana botili boy nata yenanta kay ko betam faade ko kan to janto ay jongolu bula ye bal sama ko no le ye tiyol sene
de ka tiyol sene
ha ye tiyol sene aha ye tiyol sene jalo le pour fa nene do non fa ay tuje bar jalo ha meta men akaye ngo be jira kay bar ko futa fa lay ha wotuma wame ba ke ta jambitu biri wamo jita tan do ina ta tamba sansa
bira na to ta man sai
ko ta Thank you.
Lambang, a piece played by Jalis for their own entertainment. The husbands play for their wives to dance. Jalia for Jalis, music for musicians. The chorus goes, God created the earth of music. This is the bolong, one of the older Mandinka stringed instruments. It is said to have been used to accompany warrior kings into battle. Mystery surrounds the bolong. It is constructed in the cemetery and connects with supernatural powers. This is a traditional performance by mothers, animated by improvised music from water drums. It happens at harvest time. food eaten during this performance is said to have power to cure infertility. Balo and the Kora. The piece is Sunjata, one of the oldest in the Mandinka repertoire and still one of the most popular. It was composed for Sunjata, the most famous of the Manding emperors. It has been performed by Jalis in their patron's compound.
Nate, what an inky body again. What is a bage ai mari yage ada da wudu be ro sumbu ba bi da ma gonda
The singer's husband amplifies her song with family genealogies and epic narratives. The patron offers the singer money. Amadou, you did not seem to agree with the singer's husband last night when he said that the balo was the first Mandinka musical instrument.
Yalo balo, sora kata memfo. Masoso. Imanna kumole keso soto masoso yalo. Yalo wolu tuba boy maja ngamira bala keso kasabira kodi. Kodi bara folota tuma menna biren bala fasi ku yata bi makan su njara tar la wulo kon. Ah nim bala keti saba yata rabi abe abe kiri ni ni cita ko wala. Yalo ni mu bu wala. Cita ju bala mu bu wala mu ni. Ay atara bulare ni na ko.
Nim bolanga na memma. Kawulu mogoli bulu. Kamege mogoli bulu.
Amadou's nephew playing Sunjata. A fuller naming ceremony. The baby is brought to elders for him to be blessed. Entertainment is furnished by both fullers and mandinkas. singer here is singing another version of Sunjata. A fula drum and water drums accompany a fula wedding song. This ceremony anticipates the forthcoming marriage of a mandinka and a fula. This is a Mandinka wedding song, sung by the same Mandinka and Fula women, accompanied now by Mandinka drums.
The
maulo is a one-stringed fula instrument and connects with supernatural forces.
Namu oyimbo bay ko kalmi on jeddami joni non nagge nge wona anta wodi ko enen dendi joni mi wara na gege sengo amgo mi acca na ma sengo mango
namu
dum wara hawrude samba awon suma be bari na gege be nyaami ha be kaari dum da dum be ngokki saare nden
namu.
The player narrates stories with a moral. A Molo player is said to be able to see into the future and foretell events. A circumcision dispersal in an open setting. 138 boys are involved. These boys come from the various ethnic groups in the Gambia. Andinka, Fula, Wolof, Jola, Serer, and Balanta. All these groups have combined forces to maintain tradition in the face of changing circumstances. Knife dancers who wear jujus to make them invulnerable. A Balanta double xylophone. Elders inspect the circumcised boys before they are returned to their families. Amadou Bansan Djebate, a senior kora player. He originally came from the provinces, but now lives on the outskirts of the urban area. The singer is the wife of Maudu Suso. He comes from the provinces, but now lives near the capital, Banjul. Against the background of the changes taking place, I asked musicians to define Jalia practice.
Memu Jaliat can see the Ninencarla become a coinola. To Liam find the Jalia con a cabrim, mamma, Jalia was an antilibole. Cabrin soon jata jamanola. o jalo men folo e jaliya funtindi e ka fo en nyankuma doga amunun tawolum sunjata la jalo te nyankuma doga o jaliya wala murado o fo mu muneti isitara bulare jati noma kwa ta bulata sunjata noma nyame
wotumo jaliya be name imam memma keta itata jaliya kela bari bi jaliya be name asidiya modo e sa asibalo karam asa no askafu jalolma yo wotumo tantango keta wonyale tantango momo ya karam isa kosino yo adun nimenga kosiro ke kadon kilola bidu teketa jalote wayatina ila mecho ke toketa jalote bari la wulu nyama ke jalote
kunun jaliya nim bi jaliya men e tara ifata ta ba ke sai cheikh sidi afo kilin kilin de men o sabu bat fa do lu fo te taran silo ko jalolu fanam fo te taran silo ko nto la jaliya silo le bala bare men e bulan kanje fenyini ko kamala o ka kule tamandi je jal dem man men taran na jal na alfa folo bari jalo pir pir wo bala sila kilu doron naka
a female jal is trained
jalo muso le ke karam ha ndela muso o ba male akar karo ba manyul mo sabu bem ngaral adum wol wol ata ba ma ke ba min si ata ba manyul beti wala yakul bira babulu aya karam ni jaliya a seta ko rek o banda aba ma fama tar rawla bulol o fananga jali akale komi akoto ma ka kena me o fananga karande aban dim fananga je o fananga ko malalt tusuru an nika tamo e kata tamo komi ngawo tamanya men fono kata tamo la wokono a ka fananga kana ibe dali lol fananga dilala men nyanta ma ko ila hakel di arangol.
What instrument did Sunjata's jali play?
Wala munyanku madogati ala kosirifeng folo wala mbaloti kosirifeng o kosirifeng balole siata bedi ala kosirifeng folo mwaleti.
What was the first piece played on the balo?
Yo yalo balo julu folo nda lakabilo ko nonka balo karan nimba karan nka folo julo menna nga wala lonno bare balo julu folo ali bare nda labunda julu folo men ni balo karan ba mo fare mbulolati ha
ko kosinya de isa itan dinon ni do mandi ma
ha ay kosinya fula la soto fare mulo folo 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 nintel ya ni be dun talbe ya to be balo karam e kam men folo ita karam ni wala mo nyindi e ka wala folo ita karam ni ha buru nyin kam aboko tuwa karango dialerano abc binane ha nimma yalo neñi i ha haklo to ñin kuma kangol to ha me mendi yalo tumando jul ko tan wo to ite famala haklo bara satare ñin mare haklo kon
ñimul nda ko kumbe ngolo mo ñenti
ha fare mbulo kumbe ngolo ha
e ko ñim ko sinya fleur bal
ha
ñine mo ko sinya tin ko sinya do be ñaade
ko sinya do ka fo le 50 dim fare mbulo fana vie
Thank you.
Ahmad Djebate demonstrating a piece called Janjumba, originally played on the konting, an older Mandinka instrument. An adaptation from the konting.
Yena bo konting ka 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 tenne. Bidung o jula jegere ya bonni yene bala. Ya bonni ya ngol bala.
Ahmadu, one final question.
Naam.
Jalam jalol siara.
Ha.
Kora jalol bekere.
Ha.
Bal jalol bekere.
Tigi.
Anin jal kota.
There are many types of jali. The kora jali, the bala jali, and so on.
Yeah.
What is the difference between all these jalis?
Na jali al fatata tiliji jani bar tilibo. Jali abe mukilineti.
Djebate, accompanied by his son, performing for one of his patrons. Ahmadu Kanute and his family performing in their compound.
Thank you.
This song is called Alala Ke, which means God wills it.